reserved section. So we took our drinks and we sat on the lounge chair. There it was just her and me. We had a very long conversation, and at one point she leaned in very, very close to me. I decided to go in for a kiss, but she pulled back. I was thinking perhaps it was too early. She didn't give much reason, and it was then she expressed that she wanted to go dancing. So we walked to Wynwood towards the nightclubs. She takes my hand and drops the second bomb on me. There, dazzling on her finger. A wedding ring? She's freaking married! I look on in pure disgust. We went to the club and I barely spoke. She got us beers and started dancing around me, but I was way